Hey guys, it's Tracy here again. I just wanted to show you how to use gravity boots. They're the boots that you hook around your ankles and hang upside down into your legs. Pretty much, they're exactly like rollerblades. So you just push those in and lock it in tight. You gotta make sure that they're both really tight on you so you don't slip out. One is labeled right boot, and the other one's not labeled anything, but just make sure the right boot is on the right foot. And so, what you normally do is, these are called hang-ups, and that's the brand of the company. And when you buy them, you can buy a pull-up bar with them. But if you don't want to buy a pull-up bar, you can just come to the gym and find a pull-up bar that's small enough to fit into the actual boot. You gotta make sure when you put these on that the boots are facing up, so when you hang upside down, you're actually locking into the bar. So I will climb up, and I'll show you a few different ab workouts to do with your gravity boots. Climb up, one foot in at a time, putting all weight on this leg, and then bringing your other foot up. You can let go, everything's good. You won't fall, but just too close. First thing is a normal sit up. And you come all the way up as high as you can go. Everything's got to be slow and controlled, or else you're going to squeeze out of control. I do a few of them, but normally I do 20 of those, and then I go into the oblique. You want to make sure your body is upright and straight, and you just go up as high as you can go. And I normally do 50 of these total. Make sure you're not crunching up and forward, because that's going to work the sides as well. Last one is a hanging squat, so you're going to pull your butt to your heels, and this works your hamstring and your butt. So pretty much as high as you go, butt to your heels. And you do 10 of those. So once you're all done, pick it up. You can just do a sit up to get up. If you can't make it up, you can just pick it up. You can climb up the side wherever you are. One foot at a time. And that's that. That's how you use gravity boots.